Need some scrap. Ricky, looks like Harp and his men are heading to Camp Creek. Oh, gunshots.
Sure you can handle this? Just ask him. Lost Lake out.
There's a swarm. Kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus. Bring back his headscarf. Dance back.
Okay. What were you saying?
Jesus. Well, bring back his headscarf. Dance people want proof that Harper is dead.
Get more people to move. Okay, well, it might be a little bit mess. Fine. All right, sure, yes.
Okay. Okay. Well, this ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
Okay, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
Might be useful.
Okay, head back and talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
How's it going?
Having a look. Is that okay?
Your bike definitely needs some work, man. I got you covered.
No idea how to fix it. My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes. Wish we had some of those now.
Need any help over there?
Where's the torque wrench at? I've been asking for 5 minutes.
I'll be here, if you need me. See you around.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Good one. Yeah, good. Now that's an upgrade. Here you go. Okay, then. Hey, see ya.
Looking to buy, I hope.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
What else can I get you?
Hey.
Hey, your bike's looking good now. Yeah, good part, that one. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy.
You know if there's any duct tape left?
Okay. Stop by anytime. Hey, Deacon.
How's it going, Buzz?
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah?
Oh, look at all this piling up. Be here late.
I'm trying to make Trevor a dare.
See you later, Deke.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell.
Can't open the gate.
Got bad fast. It wasn't just the looting, which started almost overnight. It was everything. It's going nuts.
Shouldn't you quit smoking?
Just leave me alone.
Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deke out.
Deer crosser. Wow, that's not too smart, even without the travel. Okay, here we go. Topping off.
I saw him right here. I thought he was here.
Someone's coming. Hold on, I know him. Open up.
Right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus. Ow.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
Good to see you, Deke.
How's it going, Buzz?
I'll fill her up.
Okay.
Gonna be here late.
Trying to make
Stop by anytime.
To, will ya? This thing is. Completely broken.
It's me.
I wonder about the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain? Anything?
Hell, I don't know. I hope not.
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on.
Brian, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene. Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. You remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skiz, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
A Nero chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. Nah, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, old weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. That little dirt bike I tool around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. Site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, stay close. There it is.
Jesus.
We need the area secured now. Set up the perimeter.
Right, watch. Soldiers come out first. This clear the LZ.
Get this done.
Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out. He looks around.
Do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know? Okay, wait here.
Sound off.
Hit.
All clear. All good here.
Clear.
Hey, what you got there, Doc?
Really?
I heard
again,
something.
If you must know, we're picking up scat samples.
Nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit. Precisely.
Yeah.
Okay.
Anyone else hear that?
Enough said. Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt.
We are authorized to shoot on...
just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range. us now. We're picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Did you hear that? Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere.
I heard something.
So, you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, yep. 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfumiata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as pernicious berries from Juniperus communis. So, why do we care? Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cell groups.
Yeah, okay. What? Something moving.
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad.
What was that?
Head back to the bike.
Catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south. And with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name, Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
okay,
to...
Okay, so she survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery, and then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts
okay.
of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived. They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns? The guys that should have been protecting
the
civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against a horde.
Oh,
they're
no,
too strong.
I know all
they're
about
fast.
Hordes.
They
right.
know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
That there was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? That we'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. If you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that? O'Brien. Thank you for saving her life that night.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. Whole thing's a waste of my goddamn time.
Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Boozer? Oh, goddammit, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit. Right. Boozman, where the hell did you go? Boot tracks. It's gotta be his. Gotta take a what the hell is this? What's going on here? This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deke in St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. I'm gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, just no. We can't. Oh, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't. We can't do it.
Here. Let me do it.
Really? You can.
Okay, boy. Okay. You see, it's okay. All right. Just.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's okay. Just. That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest. Ready?
Oh yeah, brother. I'm ready.
Hold still, goddammit!
Okay.
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know? Made this shit for me. You know, my arm, I don't know where I'd be. Is it? Well, you know.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Like any of this thing, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
There's your bike. Hey, how'd it go?
What go?
You know goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddammit.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on now. Oh, I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camping gonna feed itself.
Okay.
It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row. Oh,
fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
So, she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
God, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months. Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Skizzo.
Hey, Deke. Road camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Asshole.
Goddamn Skizzo.
You guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
Take John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look. Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here, in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. This gets us heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. We'll find out what the hell's going on and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos, Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Hell, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. We're gonna get everyone killed.
John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Hark. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. Let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. Ricky didn't tell me that. Hark wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
Mike will take it. See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Yeah, brother.
Hey, Boozer. I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
I decided. Well, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's time to say goodbye.
You head to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear, Deke and out. Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me?
Okay,
I'll swing by. Deacon out.
St. John, stop by Peaceful Lake when you get a chance.
Copeland, I hear you. St. John out.
The truth shall set you free. What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing. While they're trying to find out, you'll get yourself killed.
Yeah, that's right. I already know the rest of these nasts.
I'm watching them skulk around. Thinking they know these woods better than me. They're doing something with the freaks. Tracking them. Studying them. Watching them. Making notes in their little notebooks. And you know why?
Sarah's church.
Get your old man.
That all you boys got?
And you!
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Shit, more of them.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, let me just go. Get a room!
Booze man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
Remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Peeking out.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Take it. I'm here.
Addy. Good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart without the traffic.
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky, okay, I'll be by. Deacon out.
Out around the camp. He won't say it, but he appreciates it. You don't want to run out of fuel in the ship, that's for sure. Should have more stuff later. I'll be here if you need me.
What do you need?
Just looking.
Hey, how's it
going? Deke, oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more. Killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went.
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists before? Moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
Stupid wood. What do you need?
Deacon.
What's up? You got something to say about it?
That all you need? That'll last you. Okay. Thanks.
Hived under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
How's this for a little energy, huh? Fucking anarchist. How do you like that? Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? You thought you just ran down the world. Tear that shit out.
Come on out. Talk.
enough for you, huh? Is that it?
Moving back. Back! He's moving up!
Just ran down the world. Oh. Tear that shit up. Oh, yeah. Here's a little chaos for you.
No!
How's this for a little energy, huh?
If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message to stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Deacon St. John. This is Mark Copa. I just wanted to apologize for that business with your bike. After the things you've been doing to help out the camp, well, I guess I had you figured all wrong. Again, I'm sorry. St. John, this is Copeland. Manny says he's got a part for your bike.
Sure, I have enough camp credits.
When you do, swing by. I'll fix you up. Copeland out.
Wait, he's okay. Open up.
First one. How's it working? Last day, it turned out. Behind the counter at a small coffee joint. Farewell. Warnings have gone out, but no one's really listening for these first few days. The warning woman pushes into the shop.
You got what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Ian!
Ian!
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two... three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Hey, I'll try to keep that in mind. Shit! No!
I got him!
Nick?
Try him!
Two.
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
Yeah. Got ya.
Mordo!
I see him!
Come on, come on, come on.
Finally.
God damn it.
And up.
Oh. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Wow, word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell, pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild? Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen. Because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
Addie? Addie! The lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just,
huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I heard that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one?
Ricky.
Deke, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything. It's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was going to be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Deke. Oh my god, Deacon. I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree. Good one. Okay. Yeah, good. Now that's an upgrade. That should work. Okay. Yep. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Fill her up. I got you covered. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. What else can I get you?
Who the hell's my ratchet wrench? I can never find anything.
Hey, your bike's looking good now. I'll be here if you need me. Here to check out my shit? Stop by. By any time. Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz.
Two dogs back.
What? Look at all this. Where? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how you doing?
My husband used to collect tools away. I collected shoes. Wish we had some.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell.
Hold on, I'll get the key.
Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it! Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Shit.
sure as hell don't miss your ship.
Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Hattie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horn. Yeah. The day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean. At the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah, I remember.
Thanks, Deacon out.
All right, T-Dog. Yeah. Another MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time.
Yes. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas. Okay. You got green lights. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Stay in line. Wake your man. Keep moving. Those attempting to bypass the barricade will be shot. Not if you're in. Stay in position. Keep your group together.
I'm at the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah, I remember.
Thanks, Deacon out.
All right, two dog. Yeah. At the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah.
Thanks, Deacon out.
I'm at the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah. Thanks, Deacon.
Thank you.
the sawmill.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah.
Thanks.